Tuesday.
The NWA main event. Hope you'll be with us in Greensboro tonight. If you can't be with us live, you have time now to call your local cable company and make arrangements to see the greatest wrestling pay-per-view event of all time. Starts at 7 o'clock Eastern time tonight. We're going to focus in this segment on the big Chicago street fight, the Skyscrapers and the Road Warriors. We've talked about the Road Warriors before. They've never lost a Chicago street fight.
That's right, but I just, you know, that's one of the matches I cannot wait to see. I guess that's why they call it the Wild Thing, because that's going to be all those big guys in there fighting.
It will be a fight, no doubt about it, and we saw what happened at the Clash of Champions when the Skyscrapers used a steel chair on both the Road Warriors and left them laying in the ring. The Road Warriors want some revenge. We're going to hear some comments from Teddy Long and the Skyscrapers, and then we're going to hear some comments from the Legion of Doom. Let's go now and hear from the participants who will battle it out tonight on pay-per-view at WrestleWar in the Chicago street fight. Here are their comments.
You know, tonight, Mean Mark, it's going to be all over. We don't have to worry no more about honking animals, because tonight, people, you're going to see the Road Warriors for the last time. And the reason why is because I've got it and I'm super bad. And another thing, let me say, I want to say free James Brown. Let's get that in right too, okay? And after we free James Brown, then I might make him a skyscraper. Then there's going to be real deal Dangerous Dan, Mean Mark Callis, the godfather of soul James Brown, who's going to do Papa's Got a Brand New Bag right on top of the Road Warrior's head. So Mean Mark, it's all over for Honking Animal. Woo! And you people better believe it. Mark, why don't you say something, Daddy?
Listen, boys. And I call you boys because that's what you look like when you stand up next to the Skyscrapers.
Tell them,
baby. What happened to you a few weeks ago ain't nothing what's going to happen to you tonight. Get ready.
Y'all are cowards.
Oh, you don't have to be a brain surgeon to figure this one out. It's just a short time away from now, and we're looking forward to it. Let me tell you something. You gentlemen have an appointment with destiny. Now let me tell you what that destiny's going to be about. You're going to face two of the baddest men in professional wrestling. And not only are you going to face them hand to hand, but it's going to be chair to chair. It's going to be stare to stare. It's going to be grab anything. And survival of the fittest. Tell them, Animal.
You know, you people, if you want to see the so-called tag team of the 90s, you better get down there right now in Greensboro, because in a few short minutes, you're going to see the tag team of the 90s go down by the tag team that ruled the 80s. We're the guys that specialize in scandal matches, cage matches, war games, and now arm match. Chicago street fight. Skyscrapers, you're going down. Tell them, brother.
Have you ever wished you were someone else, somewhere else, another time, another place? Well, you can forget about that, Skyscrapers. Time in that hourglass, the sand is running down. Not much time left. Before you know it, you'll be staring face to face with us, the guys you laid the chairs over. Remember, you were scared of us then. Think how scared you'll be of us in a Chicago street fight.
What a situation it'll be tonight. Come dressed as you are. Anything goes. The Chicago street fight, the Road Warriors and the Skyscrapers tonight in Greensboro. Can the Road Warriors keep their unbeaten streak alive in those street fights, Missy?
I don't know. Stranger things have happened. Who knows? Could be the night.
Certainly could. First time for everything. And who thought that the Road Warriors could be manhandled, of course, with the help of a steel chair like they were at the Clash. Fans, will be back. The Andersons against Tommy Rich and Ranger Ross is coming up next. Champions, the outstanding combination, the Steiner Brothers, who on the 25th of February will take on the Andersons for the world titles. I know you're real concerned about your buddy Sting.
You know, Sting was, he's been my buddy for a long time, and what the Andersons, they pulled, what they did to him in the ring was uncalled for. And when it comes to the 25th, we're going to get our revenge on you. Andersons, you ain't going to last.
Well, wait just a minute. Here come the Andersons, as a matter of fact. Let's keep this a little bit civil, gentlemen. Please, let's keep it very professional, Ole. Please, very professional here.
If there's anything I am, I would have to be considered a professional. I like your sign. I think it's real cute. But I tell you what, we've got a match signed on the 25th in Greensboro, and I think even a guy like you ought to understand that we're not anybody to fool with. Being at Michigan is one thing, being a great amateur, that's all nice. And maybe you're even good enough to beat maybe 90% of the professional wrestlers, but you're looking at the other 10% right here, the Andersons. And so I'm gonna give you the same chance that I've given a lot of other people, most recently Sting, and that is this. Get out of the match, forget about it. Forget the 25th, and don't worry about coming to Greensboro.
Hey, well, let me say one thing. You've never faced anybody like us before. You know, and in this match, when this match...
Don't go into a long, drawn explanation. Listen to what I'm saying, kid. Shut the lip for a second. Don't show up in Greensboro. Save yourself a lot of time and trouble.
Well, we're going to show up, boy.
Hey, hey! Scotty Steiner been knocked out. Oh, my God, the DDT Rick Steiner on the floor. They DDT him on the floor. That's uncalled for. They hit Scott Steiner in the face with a belt. They DDT Rick. Now, we've got to get out of this business.